study hard to inform it. Thank you for listening to me.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. My name is Yin. I'm 16 years old and I was born and grew up in Haizhou. It's a very beautiful city. I like English very much. I speak English every time, everywhere. My hobby are reading books, listen to music, and play game. There are four people in my family. They are my father, mother, brother, and me. We love each other very much. My English used to be very poor, and I felt terrible about myself. I even consider myself a total failure. I had no goal, no dream, and no hope for the future. But when I studied at Haizhou Lake Central, I began to train. I started to realize that my life had meaning. I could control my future and influence other people. I finally understood that my destiny was in my own hands. Now, I get up early every morning and draw English crazily. I read English before and after